Hi, this is Ellie Barris, your student body first vice president. Please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please join us in the 30 seconds of silence.
Hi, I'm James Mendoza.
And I'm Reese McClain.
And welcome to Day 156
of SkyPoint Media.
Hi, I'm Randy Castaneda.
And I'm Kimani Jackson.
And we're here with the Eagles Teen Empowerment.
We're going to talk about Dr. Stauffer. He didn't know he wanted to be a teacher at first, and then he graduated from the University of Buffalo and got his doctorate at Buffalo State. His favorite thing about teaching is watching our young minds grow.
I'm doing Ms. Munoz. She didn't know she was going to be a teacher. She was a chemist and graduated from the University of Mancas. She wanted to be a teacher in Spain, but loves all the students and likes to get to know and interact with them.
Somerset Academy SkyPoint will be offering summer school. Those students who failed any course must recover the credit in order to stay on track to graduate. Students may enroll to take advanced coursework, though they must take both semesters of the core class. Over the course of the four summer session meets, students will attend SkyPoint while working in an online class. Students will be required to attend every day for the entire session in order to earn full credit. It is self-paced instruction. Students can take a maximum of one credit or two classes. While it will be an online program, it will take place at Somerset Academy SkyPoint from June 19th to July 4th from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. with a 15-minute break. Each course has a cost of $105. You can register at the link below.
I'm ready. Promotion. I'm ready. Promotion. I'm ready. Promotion.
I'm busy planning to rule the world.
Well, good luck with that. I'm ready. Promotion.
Stupid.
What's your name, son?
Dallin. Dallin Dye.
Well, Dallin Dye, what happened to chess club?
It was Jacob. Jacob Wicket.
Tell me, what did Jacob Wicket do?
He beat me in three moves.
Just a friendly reminder to all the seniors that graduation is going to be on June 10th.
At our own SkyPoint Gymnasium at 1 p.m.
I'm Reese McClain.
And I'm James Mendoza.
And thank you for watching Day 156
of SkyPoint Media.